Welcome to our Tuesday What to Expect at PTC18. Today promises to be an outstanding lineup of keynotes at our brand new Tapa Ballroom. At 10 a.m., be sure to attend the presentation by Gary Smith, President and CEO of Ciena, and Opportunities in the Digital Age, which will be followed at 10:25 by Ichia Nakamura, Professor, Graduate School of Media Design, Keio University, Japan. Mr. Nakamura will present Highlighter 2020 Tokyo Digital and share his fascinating insights on how the technology implementations for the 2020 Olympics further catalyze the information society. At 10:55, Raju Vijizna, Chairman and Managing Director of SIFI, will review digital transformation through partnerships and how his greatest success in promoting digital transformation are achieved through partnerships. The session will be followed by an interview by Timothy Logue, Senior Director at Thales Alenia Space, and Andrew Jordan, Executive Director, President and CEO, AsiaSat, on evolving satellite market dynamics, Asia Perspective. Today's morning keynote will close with Mark Halfinger, CEO, PCCW Global, presenting new digital business models driving the softwareization of the network. Head to the Tapa Ballrooms and be part of the PTC keynote experience. Today is the day that we find out about the inaugural PTC Innovation Awards winners. Over 20 shortlisted companies, runners-up, and winners will be announced tonight. Do not miss a spectacular night of celebrations and superb entertainment. We hope to see you at 6:30 p.m. at the Tapa Ballrooms to walk on the blue carpet and enjoy champagne hour before an elegant evening of fine dining and entertainment. Make sure to have your table or tickets reserved by visiting registration or log on to ptc.org/gala before the evening sells out. This is your roundup for Tuesday, January 23rd at PTC 18. Have a great day and mahalo.